same institutions are producing passionate leaders. Some are toxic, some are virtuous leaders. How to address, because the passion is sometimes, and results which are coming up now, education system, we all are confused how to handle, address this issue of passion. एक बशीर बद्र ने एक शेर कहा है, मुझे अच्छा लगता है इसके साथ जुड़ा हुआ, कि कहीं आंसर वो देता है क्या कि बेवक्त घर चला जाऊंगा तो सब चौंक पड़ेंगे. बेवक्त अगर आप पैशनेट हैं तो, कि बेवक्त घर बेवक्त चला जाऊंगा तो सब चौंक पड़ेंगे. एक उम्र हुई मैंने दिन में कभी घर नहीं देखा, जब से चला हूं मंजिल पे नजर है, जब से चला हूं मंजिल पे नजर है, मेरी आंख ने मील का पत्थर नहीं देखा. मेरी आंख ने मील का पत्थर नहीं देखा. इफ दैट इज पैशन, दैट्स ऑल्सो ट्रू. दिस इज दिस कैन बी वन ऑफ द डेफिनेशन ऑफ पैशन. हाउ टू एड्रेस दिस, इफ सम ऑफ यू हैव सम आइडियाज अबाउट दिस, प्लीज टेल अस. We want to incorporate somewhere in our curriculum. Another issue which is also disturbing now, when you were students also, it might have been true, but now also, I find many students who are frustrated. Are you have got admission in NSIT and still you are frustrated? I don't understand this. What are the reasons of frustration? How can we handle this, address this issue also? Compassion and then frustration. This is very, very important. Although you may feel that why I am talking, because now you have some experience, some industrial experience, some corporate experience, some administrative experience. You have now better understanding of the world. If you can help us to address this important issue, which can be incorporated in the curriculum, how to? क्योंकि संबंध है सबको गिला है हमको कम मिला है, है? सबको गिला है हमको कम मिला है, पर ये तो सोचो तुमको जितना मिला इतना कितनों को मिला है.
अरे वाह,
सबको गिला है हमको कम मिला है, पर ये तो सोचो जितना तुमको मिला उतना कितनों को मिला है. दैट फीलिंग एजुकेशन सिस्टम टुडे इफ आई से सिस्टम इज नॉट एबल टू एड्रेस दिस इशू. How to address this? These are very, very important challenges of education system. Why this is happening now? Because these so-called academicians are really confused people. And engineering teachers are more confused. That's why our students